Hi, welcome to Art Diffusion. Today we are here in Fashion Scouts interviewing Olga Roth, fantastic Romy collection.
Vienna is one of the places I dream to live. If one day I can change the place I can live, I probably will consider as one of the places I love and I would be settled down there.
The collection has been very royal. I think it's one of the best collections that I have seen.
Rebecca, it's not about collection, it was the atmosphere, it was the singer, it was the audience, which is, please do me a favor and take a brief look at the ladies which are coming not far away from Vienna, from Bavaria, and they're wearing almost the looks of a wonderful actress from Germany.
It's the first fashion show I cried. This is why I'm wearing glasses.
Ladies,
because tears were running when Desiree, she was singing.
Nick was crying. A wonderful German actress.
With your dresses.
Wonderful.
You know, and the opera music, it was too much for me.
Desiree,
so tears were flowing, so I'm glad I have a sunglass because it would be like the third act of a big Puccini opera, and this is what the style is.